It happened in the early morning of May 26th when a man driving a stolen van pulled up to a truck and parked in the Glencairn area of East Regina. The man tried to break into the vehicle using a tool, but was startled and sped off before getting inside, but left damage to the truck. A short time later, police received reports of the same man driving around the Glencairn area, smashing vehicle windows. The man is described as being in his mid-20s and was wearing a red hat, black pants, and a black hoodie, and was driving a stolen black 2006 Dodge Caravan, which has since been recovered by police.
I'm Constable Janet Klemp with the Regina Police Service. Did you know Crime Stoppers will pay up to $2,000 for information on this crime or any other serious crime in Regina? Callers do not have to identify themselves. Calls are not traced or recorded. In Regina, Saskatchewan, and Canada, call Crime Stoppers at 1-800-222-TIPS. You can also access our website at www.reginacrimestoppers.ca. Our community suffers when you stay silent. Please report crime.